Hey guys, so this is some more stuff on World War II, and so this specifically here is for the 1940s and for World War II and what they would have taken with them or what they would have gotten. And so to start out, this here is my World War II bomber's jacket, and so. You can see here's the button, and so I'm getting more stuff today, and yeah, and so also right here, this is some of the things that they would have gotten. So this is like a suitcase. These two here are like, suitcases that they would have had during this time period. And so that this one's a big one. I have a small one also here. To start out, I have an original 1943 Lone Ranger's book that they would have, read on a thing when they had spare time. So this is one of my books that I have. And then also here is some garrison caps. Now this here is World War II. So this is my garrison cap that I use, but I also have a chaplain's garrison cap. I have a World War I garrison cap. So this is World War I, and then I have United States Air Force. And so also what they would have been carry is, a lot of people know this, and this is gum. This is what gum packages would have looked like during this time period in the 1940s, 30s, 20s, 30s, and 40s. And so this is Wrigley's Spearmint Perfect Gum, the flavor that lasts. So I recreated this. And so then, and this does still have gum in here. And so then also during this time period where you would shave, I have this, which is a razor or shaver, that they would have had during that time period. And so I have a holder for that. And then this here is clone that they would have had. And then for the standard shirts for that time period, I have this shirt here for the standard color or standard issue, and then I also have a different color, which you probably can't see, but it's kind of like it's that color. And then I also have a green, well, I also have a green one down right here that you can't see. But so that is some of that there. And then also they would have been carrying pocket watches. So they would have pocket watches in that time period. And they would still be using them. And so also what they would have is in my other one, I have that recently I just got or made is this, which is a P-38 Walther. I think that's how you say it, as pistol, a German pistol, and I have the mag for it and the holster for it. And then also in here, I have this. And so this is a hat that they would have wore in the 20s, 30s, and 40s, and maybe 50, but so this is a hat for like a civilian. Here's some socks, standard issue, or somewhere like that. Combs and brushes. Here's the comb, and here is the brush that they would have had. And then also, again, standard issue for the bombers. They would have had, this is kind of color, so they would have this, this, and this kind of color. And then these are my kind of like my civilian pants with my suspenders in them. So, and then basically that's all I have that they would have had in the 1930s and 40s. 1920s, 30s, and 40s. That if you're looking on what they would have had during that time period, this is exactly what they would have had during that time.